Welcome to part three. We'll take another whack at this now that my neighbor's got his dogs out of the area. They were barking like crazy, so I had to stop recording and try again. Let me turn this light off real quick so we can demonstrate this radio. It's all done electronically. I've got my new speaker installed. I've got the bracket painted. I've got new rubber grommets. The dial cord is strung. I'm going to go ahead and go with these antenna wires, the ones that I replaced the first time. I decided not to do it again because they're working great. So we're just going to go with those. Make sure all my tubes are snug. And here we go.
United States and the Ad Council.
Spend your day listening to all your favorite hits on KSCR 1320 AM and 98.1 FM. Join parents and experts at...
Okay.
Buyers have a trade-in, and most leased vehicles are returned to us. We have the...
Wait, when you look at Ben Simmons, does it need to be deconstructed and reconstructed again, kind of like...
He's like, Oregon State. I was like, wow.
You're listening to Judy Mack on CBS Sports Radio. Call him now at...
So she had to go back to the locker to put her purse away. But now she's moaning and complaining that she had to explain herself in front of 80 people.
The most...
Little things.
Too much of that because I don't want it to get muted, but there's a good example. A couple of tunes there. This thing is sounding really good. Let me unplug it and turn that light back on. Everything is done. Now that I have it off and unplugged, I will flip it up a little bit. And you can see I've got my electrolytic capacitors locked down with a zip tie. And all of the capacitors are done, the resistors have all been tested and or replaced. Everything's working really well. The interesting thing, if you see this wire goes to the antenna. And originally it went right here. There was one of those hollow compression fittings right there, and this wire ran through that compression fitting. But since I replaced those compression fittings with nuts and bolts, I had to run it somewhere else, and there just happens to be this slot here, and this wire is just fine enough to make it through there. So that's what I did. And, you know, you can see and hear that it's all done. So this is going to go up on the shelf and stay there until I finish the cabinet, which is already underway. And we're going to move from this to that. So stand by for some cabinet restoration.